he comes back with a shocker. He says pretty much 61 days of imprisonment, which is like twice as much as any other case in history.